should bring the video.
Yes, Grandma, I'm doing it.
Grandma's Pizzeria, may I help you?
Delivery, sir. Sir, it's $16.99.
I'm sorry. I was a little distracted.
It's okay. Don't worry. It's not like I'm in a hurry or anything.
Here you go. Keep the change.
Thank you. Enjoy your pizza and have a nice day.
Yeah, sure. You too.
I know what was going on in there. You two make the cutest couple. He reminds me of your grandpa. Good, hard-working men are hard to find these days.
I know you like him a lot, Grandma.
He's a nice boy, isn't he?
I guess so.
One day you and he may run this place. I will retire one day.
Grandma, I told you about college.
But, honey, you're the only family I have left. When your parents
Grandma,
died...
Grandma, please. Don't.
But your mom wanted to keep this place. She grew up in this restaurant, and I know this is what she would have wanted for you. I don't think college is any good for you.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Grandma's Pizzeria, may I help you?
Delivery.
Thank you. I don't seem to have my wallet handy. Would you care to help me look for it? Is this how you like it, you little bitch? That's exactly what I thought.
take off early? Oh, sorry, hon, but people keep coming in and I can't do it alone.
Took off some time ago. She hasn't returned. Do you have any information where she might be?
Yeah, Rose. She was here. She told me she had a long night ahead of her. I don't know where she went. Maybe another delivery.
Sure. Okay. I'm going to go. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Sure, no problem. Good luck.